involving hazardous materials. Bonnie View Road, just south of I-20, also in Dallas, a report of an accident northwest highway east of